That's the lady, mate.
Emergency workers and equipment will be able to get through.